So we're going to ask John Arcand to just give us his version of the drops of drink.